confusing.
Amanda's nervous. Yo, we made it, man. Yo, we really did. Yo, come back, Rosa, and Chavit. Hello, mommy. Okay, this is. Sorry. One second, guys. This is the speech. Many math prepared with the help of my teacher, Ms. Pluk. Good afternoon, all. They said 12A wouldn't make it to this day. They said 12A was too lazy. They said 12A wouldn't cope. Yet here we stand. Okay, malas. We are known as the class with the most fantastic behavior. Top achieving marks and quiet nature. But when you wake up from that dream, it's a different story. It is in times like these, amongst people like these, that we experience our best moments. Moments like that time when the G unit, if you don't know the G unit, they go by the names of Ms. Govender, Mr. Naidu, and the notorious Mr. Dixon.
AKA the general.
We would, these are the moments we will remember and cherish for life. We would like to thank our teachers for putting up with us, for teaching us when we didn't really want to be taught, for holding on and pushing through our best and worst times. Thank you.
No. Still a lot of radio.
But most of all, we would like to thank 12A. Thank you for sticking together. Thank you for supporting each other. And thank you for sharing your food. We hope that this is not goodbye and that we will see each other in the future when we are all successful. Thank you. Yeah.